Well, authorities have confirmed another death related to the flooding in northwest Iowa. Reports say Kyle Krakus from Rock Valley was found dead Monday after the foundation of his home caved in. He was initially reported missing during the floods over the weekend. This is the second flood-related death in Iowa this week. Authorities say William Schultz from Illinois died Saturday as floodwaters swept through Spencer.